Hello, I am Sally Glenn of Saved by Grace Ministries. Please share and like us on Facebook, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and turn on those notifications. You don't want to miss out on anything. My message this time is His Kingdom Now. In Matthew chapter 6, the disciples had asked Jesus, "How should we pray?" And Jesus told them, "When you pray, this is how you should pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen." We know this as the Lord's Prayer. And Jesus Himself said, this is how you should pray. I made a sign, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. I made this sign and I put it at our fireplace in our den where I pray and where I look at it all the time. Then and now, it's a good thing to pray, especially right now. Romans 14 verse 17 says, "The kingdom of God is righteousness, peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost." Luke chapter 17 verses 20 and 21 say, "Once, having been asked by the Pharisees when the kingdom of God would come, Jesus replied, 'The kingdom of God does not come with your careful observation, nor will people say, here it is, or there it is, because the kingdom of God is within you.'" Now, with these things being true, and they certainly are, how much more should we pray, "Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven." The kingdom of God is the place where God has dominion or rulership. Adam gave up this place within himself when he sinned. However, when Jesus gave his life for us on the cross, he made it possible for us to gain it back. Oh, yes, he did, praise God. He made it possible for us to gain it back. That is, that place within us where God has dominion. Oh, I say glory to God. However, we still have to act on it. So, let's pray. Father, we come asking in the name of Jesus. Jesus, we thank you that you have made it possible that you could come and dwell within us. I believe, Lord, that you gave your life for me. Forgive me of my sin and come into my heart that you would have dominion in my life. Lord, I ask, I believe, and I receive. I thank you. In Jesus' name, amen.